First, I grew some infusoria. Then, I cultured some live banana worms. To feed these little fellas, Bozeman Eye rainbow fish. They're going to eat the infusoria first, then when they grow a little bitter, banana worms are going to be their diet until they get big enough for baby brine shrimp.